was just asking you.
I don't need to do anything. What do I need to do? I don't need to do anything. What are you going to do to me?
Exactly.
You will serve me. I will need somebody in here serving me.
She'll serve you.
What do you think you're going to do? Now tell me to calm down. Now tell me to be quiet. You better get my money, miss. Somebody better get my money.
Take your money.
Somebody better get my money before I start asking you to open it. Get my money, put it in my hand. The same way I gave it to you. The same way I gave it to you. Don't throw nothing at me. What the f*** are you?
Sorry.
No, don't be sorry. Give me my money in my hand like I gave it to you. Sorry about your kids and everything. But who do you think you're talking to? I don't want to hear nothing. Give me my money in my hand. The same way I give it to her, I crack up out of head. Call the police, anybody you need to call. I don't care who it is. Get your manager, whoever you need to. I don't care who you is. Somebody better tell me something. Somebody better tell me something. Yeah, well, the manager, whoever, I will beat the shit out your employee if she ever throw anything in my face. I'm not going nowhere. I want her to pick my shit up, give me my money the same way I gave it to her.
I'm not picking up your money. I'm not doing it.
No, I'm not moving. Somebody better go behind here, give me my money, get my order, and that's going to be that. Miss, do you need me to go to jail, crack you in your head early in the morning or something?
You
for f***ing throwing my money at me?
Trust me, I'll crack you myself.
Oh, Moses, hello, get away from me. Hello, I'll crack you upside your head.
Yo.
Hey, come on. Don't f***ing play around. Don't hold me.
Come on, calm down.
No, it's not necessary, but you don't throw my f***ing money at me.
Come on, calm down. Yeah, don't
you don't f***ing throw my money at me.
Baby, don't go to
call the cops, call whoever you need to call.
Come on, I'll pick up.
Mr., don't touch me. You don't have to touch me. I'm very calm, I'm very okay until you disrespect me. You don't throw the money in my face.
I'll pick it up. Right. Hey, I'll pick it up for you.
No, you don't pick it up. That's not the principle.
Okay,
the point is, I'm a customer.
Right.
You don't take my money and throw it in my face.
Right.
I said my order 3 times.
Right.
Who are you to throw money in my face and tell me how to speak? She had no business throwing it down there.
Yeah,
if she didn't know my order, she should have got somebody that knows it. That's why they'll be here all their life doing minimum wage bad shit. I'm going to throw you and I'm going to throw me in your face. You see what I'm saying? Miss, please. I will deal with her.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry. Don't be sorry.
Don't let it go back. I'm telling you, you better stop playing with me.
I'm not going nowhere. We both gonna go to jail today. I'm not going nowhere. Nowhere at all.
I'm not doing it. And the lady of money.